Hello and welcome to Sky World Rugby World Cup. France given major injury boosters tournament, set for overhaul, England, Ireland and Scotland all won at the weekend as part of an entertaining Rugby World Cup spectacle. Wales also got in on the act by thumping Australia to dump Eddie Jones' side out of the tournament in ruthless fashion, with the Wallabies boss now facing tough questions over his future.